best part of being on a cruise in the sea at night is this. That is insane. The fact that it takes 199 years for the light from that star to reach the Earth is nuts. 199 years. We are looking 199 years into the past. It's incredible.